Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope you're up, you're all doing well and you're safe and healthy. Today, I want to share with you a very quick story of Sayyidina Yunus alayhi salam. Sayyidina Yunus was sent to the people of Nunwah in Iraq by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And at some point, he was just so frustrated by them, of their lack of response, and he picked up and he left without Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's permission. He found a boat that was about to leave with some men on it, and he went on. And as soon as they got into the middle of the sea, a huge storm hit them. And they realized that they have to get rid of any weight or extra weight that's on this boat. And so they started throwing all their supplies, throw it over into the sea, over, off into the sea. And it was it wasn't helpful. So they said, one of us has to be thrown into the sea. And so they started doing what? They started drawing out lots. And subhanAllah, of course, whose name gets pulled out? Sayyidina Yunus alayhi salam. And then they said, you know what? This looks like a pious man. Let's hold on to him for a little bit. Maybe he'll make dua. But subhanAllah, every time they pulled out from the lot, right? It was Sayyidina Yunus alayhi salam's name. And so it was. They threw him into the yam, into the sea. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says what? فَالْتَقَمْهُ الْحُوتِ Instantly, fair, right away, the whale swallowed him. And subhanAllah, think about it. Sayyidina Yunus alayhi salam, in real isolation, in the stomach of the whale, in the deep sea, in dhulumat, that's how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes him, darknesses, darkness upon darkness, darkness of the night, darkness of the stomach of the whale, darkness, emotional darkness of, am I going to make it through? How long am I going to be here? What is going to happen to me? What's good? Like, there's this ambiguity, not knowing, the darkness of not knowing and the fear of not knowing, subhanAllah. And it reminds me of what we are going through right now. We are in isolation, of course, in a much better situation than Sayyidina Yunus alayhi salam in our homes with our, internet and Wi-Fi and TV and families and whatnot. But we are in isolation. And a lot of people are in the darkness of the isolation of not knowing, are they going to catch this disease? Are they going to recover from it? When is it going to be over? Is it ever going to be over? So many questions, subhanAllah. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so merciful because He gives us the solution to this right away. And what does He say? He says, فَنَادَ, this is about Sayyidina Yunus, He called, فَنَادَ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ أَنَّ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ سُبْحَانَكَ إِنِّي كُنْتُ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. When Sayyidina Yunus called in the stomach of the whale, that there is no God except you, Allah. I understand, you, Allah, that no one is going to take me out of what I am in right now except you, ya Allah. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sometimes cuts you out from everything, it's to make you understand that you can't turn to anyone except Him. Except Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. La ilaha illa anta subhanak. No one is going to be able to end what we're in except you, ya Allah. Inni kuntu min al-zalimin. I was from the wrongdoers. I am the one who's from the wrongdoers. It's my shortcomings towards you, ya Allah. And then comes the what? The beautiful what? Response from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when He says what? فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ. So immediately we responded to Him. What? وَنَجَّيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْغَمِّ وَكَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. So immediately we responded to Him and we saved Him. And then Allah says something so beautiful here. We saved Him from the hardship. وَكَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. And this is how, He didn't say, and this is how we save the messengers. No, because if you were to read this, right, and say, well, oh yeah, well, He's a messenger. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, when He said that, He saved him because He's a messenger. But Allah says, وَكَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. This is how we save the believers. You believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, right or wrong, Allah's giving you the solution. Put those hands up and say, لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. Ya Allah, there is no God except you. Ya Allah, exalted are you, glorified are you. I was from the wrongdoers. Keep repeating it. Allah is giving you the remedy right here. He's telling you this is not just for the messengers. Anyone who believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, put those hands up and keep repeating, Ya Rabbi, la ilaha illa anta subhanak, inni kuntu min al-zalimin. La ilaha illa anta subhanak, inni kuntu min al-zalimin. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.